Yeah, me too.
We had a couple last minute changes. A couple students got sick, and we actually, Brian wasn't supposed to originally play with the symphonic band, so it was, we planned this concert based on the instrumentation that we thought we had. So Brian played, and he worked really hard with the symphonic band, and did a lot of playing on the plate. So this was, I'm very proud of what he just did. Jessica Fulshaw played E flat clarinet and piano, obviously, you saw. Thank all the students for all the hard work. All the students have performed tonight, symphonic band, jazz band, everyone here. It's been a great year so far. I think we've come a long way since the beginning of the year, and I'm looking forward to the second part of the year. So thank you, everyone. So I'd like to thank the administration for all their support for the music and for the arts and the Board of Education, and thank all the parents for all of their support throughout the year. So thank you.
Okay, concert's over.